May not be able to get to the waterfall that I was hoping to, but I did find this one. Let's see how far up I can go. Water disappears below ground down there. There's a frog been ribbiting over there. Hopefully he'll do it again. Some of the water is seeping down from the rocks above. Come pretty far up, at least for me. This water, I'm guessing, is roughly 3 feet deep, so super clear. So far, getting through to here was not too hard and pretty safe. Not sure I'm getting any farther than this. All right, this is as far up as I'm gonna go. I did make it past that other point because I knew even though it was a little slippery, I wouldn't have slid very far if I couldn't make it, so no worries there. But brush has gotten really thick here. Not seeing a way down that I wanna try. If not yet, maybe I'll change my mind. You never know. Down there was where I said I thought I was done. Turns out it's pretty easy to get up there, and if I slid, I'd only slid about 2 feet, so it wasn't a big deal. So now let's just slide down on my butt carefully once I get over there. More of a water slide. Might be the deepest pool that I've seen, roughly 3 feet, maybe four.